Welcome to Designing with Hall Effect Sensors. In this video, you will learn about how hinge applications benefit from Hall Effect Sensors. Examples of hinge applications include a laptop screen turning on when opening the screen, a light turning on when a refrigerator is being opened, and a door sensor triggering an alarm when opened. A common design challenge for hinged applications is choosing threshold values and hysteresis region sizes for your system's requirements. Hysteresis helps eliminate sporadic state changes that would be caused by fluctuations in the supply, electrical noise, magnetic noise, and mechanical vibration. If the system has insufficient hysteresis, it would cause false triggering of a door alarm or flickering of a laptop screen. Wider hysteresis will make your equipment less susceptible. However, too much without proper design could lead to cases in which the transition state is reached in an unideal position or not reached at all. Another design challenge is choosing the correct placement of the Hall Effect Sensor and magnet. Size-constrained systems require flexibility in sensor and magnet placement. We have developed an Excel-based tool and a 3D printed design to aid in quick prototyping of your design requirements. Hall Effect switches are the best devices for solving these design challenges. All three of these solutions are low power, low voltage devices, but each one has a different system level benefit. The TMAG 5231 is designed to optimize total system cost for battery-operated consumer and industrial applications. The DRV 5032 has dual unipolar output devices available, as well as multiple threshold and sample rate options. The TMAG 5328 has a resistor-adjustable BOP from 2 millitesla to 15 millitesla for quick prototyping with a single sensor. This is our Excel-based magnetic sensing proximity detection tool. The tool will walk you through setting the parameters for your system. You can then choose one of our devices, and the tool will use FEM, an open source tool, to calculate the B field and V out. I will use parameters for the magnet and device that are included in the hinge application EVM. The output voltage graph highlights the hysteresis of the TMAG 5231. This table shows using the typical BOP, the device will output low when the magnet is 2.4 degrees from the sensor, and when using typical BRP, the device will output high when the magnet is 3.045 degrees from the sensor. The table also shows the degree values for BOP max, BOP min, BRP max, and BRP min. This is the 3D printed hinge application EVM that we designed to aid in quick prototyping. This EVM showcases the flexibility in sensor and magnet placement depending on your system requirements and includes a removable protractor to indicate at what angle the magnetic field has been sensed. This EVM is using a TMAG 5231 and is powered by two AA batteries. When the LED is on, this indicates the magnetic field has been detected. Both the magnet and sensor can slide along their respective tracks to allow modeling of your system's requirements. This concludes our demonstration. To learn more about how to use Hall Effect sensors for your hinge design, we recommend considering our hinge reference design and these articles about using Hall Effect sensors for transition detection. Please visit ti.com/halleffect to find more resources and tools.